Entertainment Stuff 810, it's the entertainment update.
Ben Affleck apologized for groping Hillary Burton during an appearance on MTV's Total Request Live. It happened years ago, but he said he acted inappropriately. Andy Cohen is going to replace Kathy Griffin on CNN's New Year's Eve broadcast. And Friday the 13th of October happens tomorrow, the unluckiest of days in the spookiest of months. Well, that's also the day that Netflix is going to release Mindhunter. And that's based on that true crime book, Mindhunter, inside the FBI's elite serial crime unit. So that's going to be nice and spooky if you like to get spooked on Friday the 13th. And that is today's entertainment update.
Well, he's been